Billycan, Wikipedia article audio. A billycan is a lightweight cooking pot in the form of a metal bucket commonly used for boiling water, making tea, or cooking over a campfire or to carry water. These utensils are more commonly known simply as a billy or occasionally as a billycan. The term billy or billycan is particularly associated with Australian usage, but is also used in New Zealand, Britain, and Ireland. Usage and etymology of the term. It is widely accepted that the term billycan is derived from the large cans used for transporting bouillie or bully beef on Australia-bound ships or during exploration of the outback, which after use were modified for boiling water over a fire. However, there is a suggestion that the word may be associated with the Aboriginal billa. In Australia, the billy has come to symbolise the spirit of exploration of the outback and is a widespread symbol of bush life, although now regarded mostly as a symbol of an age that has passed. To boil the billy most often means to make tea. Billy Tea is the name of a popular brand of tea long sold in Australian grocers and supermarkets. Billies feature in many of Henry Lawson's stories and poems. Banjo Patterson's most famous of many references to the billy is surely in the first verse and chorus of Waltzing Matilda, and he sang as he looked at the old billy boiling, which was later changed by the Billy Tea Company to "and he sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled."